Zaxby's, indescribably good.
This game is just personal as a Florida game. This game gonna mean a lot to me. I dropped a touchdown pass last year. I was really banged up. I went a little bit banged. I was really banged up last year coming to this ball game. And man, so I know I'm gonna take this, you know, upon myself and put a chip on my shoulder that, hey, I gotta carry the team, I'm gonna carry the team. Or, you know, I'm gonna try to do whatever it takes, you know, to try to win this ball game. If that's Marquise Mace carrying the team or A.J. McCarron, hey, we got to prepare for this week like it ain't no other week.
How much?
You know, it's been on our head for the whole year since, you know, last year. And just knowing that we had a big chance and a big opportunity to win this ball game. And we, you know, put up on ourselves and say that we, you know, blew the game for real. I mean, not saying that Auburn team last year wasn't good. They was an excellent ball team. They won the championship. So it tells a lot about their character they had on the team last year. I mean, but at the end of the day that, we feel like we had that ball game and we, you know, let up some points and left some points out on the field. And so it's always gonna be in the back of your head to say, man, we could have did it. So, and like I said, you can't take nothing away from it for real. In that ball game they played last year, you just gotta leave it from behind you and just make sure we go out and play Saturday like we ain't no play no more.
Trent, you're a great running back in this.
I mean, Michael Dyer, he reminds you a lot of Mark, for real. His body wise and his cuts and his muscle and stuff, he run with a lot of power. He makes smart decisions, and he's always have a nose for the end zone. And that's one thing you got to try to hold him. And you really can't really stop him, man. You can only, like, try to just get in his way for real and try to, you know, hold him off from the end zone. And we got to try to make positive plays on, you know, what we can on offense before we can help him, help the defense, you know, and have the defense back the whole game.